Your four to go forecast is going to be a little cloudy early this morning. We're in the 80s by 10 a.m. But keep in mind, it's going to be later in the evening that those showers and storms pop up once again in our area. So avoiding some early morning fog in the next 7 days brings us those evening showers and storms, some of them containing heavy rain and some gusty wind.